How smooth was that landing? Welcome to Vancouver, everybody. The local time is approximately 10 after 5, bringing us in just a few minutes late. We managed to make some time up, and we do apologize for the lateness. The possibility of a quick turn or a sudden stop does require that we all remain seated with our seatbelts securely fastened and carry-on items stowed just right up until we get parked at the gate, and that is, of course, when the captain will switch off the seatbelt sign. Upon standing, please use caution opening the overhead bins as some of your items may have shifted during the flight. You may now release your cell phones from airplane mode, provided they are with you on your person and you don't have to reach into your purse or stowed items to retrieve it. Upon your arrival into the terminal today, a smiling Western agent will greet the flight and be available to answer any questions you may have regarding your arrival needs. And your bag should appear at the carousel approximately 20 minutes after you get there. Friendly reminder to our smoking guests that smoking is only permitted in designated smoking areas, and if you are busted, you will be promptly flown to Winnipeg. If Vancouver is home, lucky you, welcome home. If not, enjoy your stay in the area or wherever your travels take you, and thank you so much for choosing WestJet in your travel plans tonight. We hope to see you again in the near future, and please do enjoy the rest of your summer.